joke. It's not funny anymore, man. Oh, you already made the muscle joke. Yeah, 2 days in a row now? Jesus.
Oh, yeah. Man, guys, he's so strong.
Now you're fucking annoying it 3 times now. It's like, Jesus, man. I can try harder. Dude, what's the sword?
Keep in sight.
I mean, you'll be, Jesus Christ, then. Holy fuck, you scared me. I have visit home. Listen. The thing is that I'm kind of a dumbass, okay? So I said, you can come by the end of the stream.
Oh shit.
I'm doing like 24 hour stream type of thing, right? Or like long stream. And then you got here really early.
Yeah, I'm so sorry. I came in like, what, 5
You can have a chair if you want to stay if you want.
Yeah, I'll bring a chair next time, but I, basically, he was...
No. There's someone in the kitchen.
Wait, there's a chair in the... Okay, 2 seconds.
But the truth is, okay, let me tell you. In reality, I don't want people to get shit or to get fucking insults for no reason, okay? The way this works, okay? The way this works. Let me tell you. Wait. Let me debunk this bullshit, okay? Okay. The thing is that the car is mine, right? And even though me and you have problems, whatever, okay? We're still like not complete trashy people, okay? In that way. And the car's being transferred to me, okay? And it's fine. It's like, even if things pop off and go crazy, it's still mine. Like my name is on the car. You guys not get it? Like the reason why she's co-owner, is that she had a license, so it could be registered. So it could be driven around. Does that make sense? Like, the car needs to be registered with somebody, okay? So yes, the title. Yes, the title, and then you register it. She's getting bored.
Fulcrum, come in!
Disagree. What does that mean? Is that good? So I'm not artist? No tendencies. Oh, hell nah. Nope. Nah. Listen. A better world is possible. Settle down, bitches. The thing is, some questions probably, it's not that it's wrong. It's a spectrum.
What's up, guys?
It's a spectrum.
So, like, non-verbatim. I'm just like really, really going through it. I mean, obviously you guys saw what happened and shit. So with that being said, I'm here to show you guys that personally, I don't give a fuck. Ladies, what the fuck is going on? Nice.